Thank you. I remember the old stories. How the Breaker of Worlds came down from on high and cleft the earth with a single blow. Ralga's Reach, a holy place and a fitting home for the Resistance, for the brave and the true, the loyal sons and daughters of Alamigo. They were waiting for us there. Men and women whose souls still cried out for what was lost. For what could be ours again.
Allow me to welcome you once more to Ralga's Reach, our humble headquarters. My name is Conrad Kemp, and I have the dubious honor of overseeing operations here.
It is a pleasure to meet you, Master Kemp. I am Alphino Leveilleur of the Scions of the Seventh Dawn, as are my comrades. Before I speak of our purpose here, pray allow me to thank you for sheltering Ida, forgive me, Lys, and Papalimo at great risk to yourselves.
No, there's no need for that. They risk their necks for us enough times. 'Twas the least we could do.
I wanted to, about the mask and...
Don't fret over that. You're not the first person to take up arms against the Empire under a false name. We'd do the same if we had any sense. My condolences for your loss, child.
Papalimo laid down his life to save us, to give us a chance to make a better future for ourselves. There will never be a better time to drive the Garleans from our lands. But we have to take the lead on this. We can't leave it to fanatics like Ilbert.
More than a few of our people were taken in by his promises. Followed him all the way to the wall. Good men and women who never came back. When Monago told us what had happened, how the bastard had made sacrifices of them for his twisted ritual. By Rolgar, it filled me with an unholy fury. But what's done is done. Best we can do now is see that it wasn't all in vain.
That is why we are here today, sir. To see that some good comes of this tragedy. On behalf of the Eorzean Alliance, we do hereby extend a formal offer of military assistance to the Alamegan resistance.
Do you now? Well, go on then. I'm sure there's more to it than that. So that's the way of it, eh? The Alliance, hoping to avoid a direct confrontation with the superior forces of the Empire, wishes to engage them by proxy. My comrades and I must confer on your proposal. A moment, if you please.
Of course, Master Kemp. Take all the time you require.
Thank you all for waiting. We have reached a consensus. I, Conrad Kemp, do hereby accept the Eorzean Alliance's proposal. You must understand, however, that our cooperation comes with certain caveats.
Those caveats being...
I take no joy in this, just so you know. Were it within my power, I'd offer you more assistance. But the Resistance is far more fragmented than you realize. The men and women in my care belong to but one of many factions. Simply put, I can only speak for the people of Rolga's Reach. Now, I have every intention of appealing to the others, and I expect many will agree. But it will take time, and I cannot guarantee universal support.
Understood. I shall see that the Alliance is under no misapprehensions as to your position.
Much obliged. But that's not the whole of it. As you can imagine, the loss of those who cast their lot with the Griffin left us short on numbers. Some of our most trusted veterans died at the Wall, and we've had to fill their posts with the young and inexperienced. Frankly, everything's in a right bloody mess.
Oh, we'd be more than happy to help you get back on your feet. If we're going to work together, we'll be doing ourselves a favor.
Well, there's no shortage of work to be done, that's for sure. We're in dire need of new blood, too.
Ishtola and I could lend a hand in the infirmary. From what I saw, they could do with a few more healers.
Very well. I, for my part, shall return to the Rising Stones. I'm certain there are others among the Scions who would welcome the opportunity to fight for Alamegan liberation.
Is there anything else we can do to help?
I had something else in mind for you lot. Monago and Mefrid will tell you more.
Understood. We won't let you down.